A few weeks ago, I gave a long ride with a $6.25 surge attached to it. Not too bad. But when the ride was finished, I looked at what I was paid and it was nearly double what I thought it was going to be. Was this a mistake? So this actually happened twice in 2 days. The first time it happened, it was at 7:30 on a Monday morning, right in the heart of rush hour. Flat rate surge was about as high as I've seen it get, which was $6.25. So I was locked into a $6.25 flat rate surge. The pickup that I had was from the airport. It was a long trip, about 28 miles and 40 minutes. Once I arrived at the passenger's destination, I looked at what I was paid when it flashed on the screen and I was dumbfounded. My earnings were $62.66. So when I got that trip ping, I knew it was a good ride. I had assumed that with the $6.25 flat rate surge that I'd get paid right around $30, but nowhere near the $66. But there were two reasons why it was so much higher. One reason was the passenger actually gave me a $10 tip while the ride was still in progress, which I love that they have that option, by the way. And reason number two, the main reason and the purpose of this video, is Uber adjusted the amount I was paid to better reflect what the passenger paid. So first, I received a much higher percentage of the surge amount. I was originally supposed to get the $6.25 flat rate surge, but I ended up getting $18.12, nearly triple the flat rate surge amount. And I also received what Uber calls a share adjustment. And they define that right here on the trip details. Share adjustments happen when the difference between a rider's payment and your earnings is higher than estimated. So I not only received a higher surge amount, but I also received a higher amount of the total fare. And really quickly, here's a look at what the passenger paid. They paid $100.96 for this ride. So hell yeah, I should have gotten a lot more, but I was still surprised that Uber did this. So this is the first I'd ever learned of this surge adjustment and share adjustment. I thought maybe it could just be a one-off thing, but then it happened again the following day. I got another $6.25 flat rate surge ride. The ride was from downtown Minneapolis to the suburbs, and it was 14.82 miles and 30 minutes long. It should have been about $22 with the $6.25 flat rate surge attached, but I received $44.79, $13.45 more in surge, and a share adjustment of $8.32. So when did Uber start making these adjustments, and why did they start doing it? Late last year, we published a post on the Rideshare Guy blog explaining how to get your fare adjusted by Uber. A driver in Charlotte named Rich had given over 300 flat rate surge rides, and he was able to get about 45 of those rides adjusted and ended up recovering $980. Incredible. He took the initiative himself and got Uber to pay him nearly $1,000 extra. I think we have drivers like Rich and Charlotte to thank for bringing this to Uber's attention and having this automatically applied to rides. So we actually contacted Uber and asked them when these surge adjustment and share adjustments actually went into effect. And we were told that the features became available in July of this year, and they basically built it in to address drivers' pain points around the variation in Uber's take rate. It was a little confusing though as to why a surge adjustment and a share adjustment would happen on one ride, but we're not gonna complain. But this is really great of Uber to do this. Drivers deserve these adjustments, and I'm glad that Uber has realized this. But what about you guys? Have you experienced these adjustments? What amounts have you gotten back? Also, were you surprised like me that Uber actually does something like this? Leave a comment below and let us know. Thanks again for watching. Please like, comment, or subscribe, and drive safe. Thanks.